I rededicated my life to Jesus.
I accepted Christ in my heart this week.
I had Jesus in my heart because I got tired of feeling alone all the time. And have not an easy year. My grandma passed away this year, and I want to see her again, so that reasons why.
I accepted Christ in my heart this week. I'm just tired of struggling, and I want help out, and it just feels better being a Christian.
Hi, my name's Corey, and I accepted God into my life this week because here lately, the last year actually, I've been having a real serious problem with dealing with drugs, and I got kicked out of school, and it's just been a really rough year. And this week when I got here, it was crazy because it was the extreme makeover week. And Miss Shannon, she started talking about having shackles and stuff holding you back, and I felt God speaking right through her. And God lifted my soul, and I felt it. And as soon as I did, I knew I wanted Him as my Savior. And that's why I put God as my Savior, because He's the Almighty, and there's nothing in this world like feeling God. I truly believe that, and everyone should feel it, because it's a great feeling.
Yes, sir.
Upon this testimony that I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.